I assumed you'd run. Like the pathetic, sniveling coward that you are.
And I assume I have the misfortune of addressing the, what was your name? The inept, the vacant, the hollow, yes.
You address no one. I am not here.
I'm only in your head.
I can see your worst fear. The father that you loathe, the terror that this is how your daughter may one day perceive you.
A depraved demon, sputtering psychoanalysis. Perhaps you speak from personal experience. Do you come from a broken home? Daddy drank. Mummy never loved you. You seem to think Marcel will kill me today. He's had 5 years to do that. He didn't do it then. He won't do it now. I, however, have long had the will to end him. Now I have the weapon.
Eager. Boy, you have shown that you have a talent for brutality. But can you summon that same beast to do what is necessary today? When your once beloved son comes to finish you, will you kill him? Or die
a coward?
Let's find out, shall we?